on this week's episode of Binge Eating. Hey guys, today I got Einstein Brothers Bagels new Bagel-rito. Here it is here. This is already pre-made. They heat it up for you. It's a bagel with, let's see, rip it open here. Wow, look at that. Inside here, they have turkey sausage, eggs, bacon, three cheeses, hash browns, salsa, and green chilies. This is their new item. I don't know how long it'll be around. It looks pretty darn tasty, and I'm gonna sample it right now. It took a little while to get it, about a 10 to 12 minute wait in there, you know, but that's because the place is busy. It's a good place. People like this place in Orlando, Florida. So it tastes the green peppers, a little bit of cheese. Cheese is not fully melted. There's like three cheeses in there. I see the bacon and the egg. Okay, now I taste some kind of sauce in there. That's pretty good. The egg is not like a scrambled egg. It's like a sunny side up kind of poached egg. I don't know why they chose turkey sausage. I'd rather have real sausage that has a little more fat and flavor. Maybe for health conscious, they just threw it in there. But you can't customize this. It comes with whatever it comes with, and that's it. Maybe in the future, if it's successful, you'll be able to do that. But like I said, it's pre-made. What it is the shell is an Asiago bagel shell wrapped around a flour tortilla. So they wrap the burrito with all the ingredients, and then they take a thin Asiago bagel shell around it. So I think it's pretty good. Now I taste the melted cheese, so that makes it better. I don't see or taste the salsa in there. It's supposed to be in there. Maybe they forgot, I don't know. Maybe there's just so little you can't tell. But it's not bad. It's crispy and everything. It tastes like a bagel on the outside, and you're definitely a regular burrito. It was about $7 and change after tax and everything. So this will be a limited time thing. I would say give it a whirl if you have an Einstein Brothers bagel, you know, and you want a breakfast sandwich, just for something different. The crispiness is good. I probably should have got like some cream cheese or something to dip it in though, because I don't feel a lot of flavor in this. It's a little bit bland in a way, so maybe I should have got some hot sauce too on the side, or checked for salsa, because like I said, there's no salsa in there. But anyway, it's not a bad thing. It's here for a limited time. The Bagel-rito, that's just now at Einstein Brothers Bagels. And I got some more coming up for you next. Alright guys, I'm back at KFC. The hot donut sandwich was so good I had to get it again. There it is. Look at this thing. It is dripping. It's hot. It's fresh. Two donuts sandwiched between a KFC fried chicken patty. It's dripping with the glaze. I mean, a hot donut, but two and a hot chicken sandwich. That's like the best thing I've ever invented. You have to try this sandwich. It's March now, so you have like 2 or 3 weeks and then it's gone. And who knows if it ever comes back. I hope so. But if not, I'm going to savor this right now and all this dripping, gooey donut stuff. And I'll be back with some more food soon. Stay tuned. Okay guys, last but not least, just went to Dairy Queen for a Blizzard. This is a double fudge cookie dough. They didn't seem to know what was going on for the blizzards of the month. It's actually March now, so this was February. They had no idea what March was going to be, so I just said, if you still have this one, let me have it. I haven't tried it, so I'm going to try it now. Okay, so there's pieces of fudge in there and cookie dough. Like I said, ice cream is chocolatey. That's pretty awesome. You know what makes it more awesome, though, for me? Reese's peanut butter eggs. It's almost Easter time, and you know that these are going to taste good, even if they, you know, are the normal Reese's with a different shape. So, I like to dip it in the ice cream. So, I just made it a Reese's Blizzard. That's all you got to do. You can actually add that stuff in there, but I saw at Walmart the bag of the Easter Reese's for like $3, and I'm like, yeah, that's happening. So go and get yourself a blizzard. Even if there's a blizzard in your hometown and it's snowing right now, you can't go wrong with a blizzard. That's binge eating for this week, guys. Tune in next week for another episode. If you want to subscribe too, that'd be awesome. One more quick thing, guys. I almost forgot. When I was at Walmart, I also picked up Little Debbie Fruit Pies. These are handheld cherry pies. I love these. I did the apple a little while back in an episode. Great for like after school snacks or anytime. Mini pie. Sorry, I'm a mess. But cherry pie, can't go wrong with that. And that's it for binge eating. See you next time.